Search and destroy.
Hi, booze.
Critical assets identified. Keep them secure.
That guy didn't have fun. He might leave.
I have turned into a phase quickscoping god. Oh my god. He's in a corner in the building over there, crouch walking. Oh no, he has dead silence. We joined late. I didn't know that.
Didn't hear him, so I didn't think he'd be there. Oh, that guy actually killed me because he's stupid and ran into a wall. Excellent. That body. Bomb is down just between B-bomb and barbershop.
I hit.
Bottom construction with a 725 again.
Yep.
Ran out the back, their spawn side. Bombs down outside barbershop this way.
Okay!
On to the next
round. He stemmed right? He had to have.
Yeah, no, 100% had to stem.
Retrieve the bomb. Destroy your targets.
Well, we didn't get bomb, we lose.
We have the bomb. Attack the weapon caches.
Hey, go ahead, go in there, dude.
Of course, sniping in his back building.
Now bomb is down in the middle of fucking nowhere. This guy's loud as shit. He's gonna follow me, loud as shit. Give away where I am, even though I'm crouch walking the whole time.
Our guy here's one by yellow. Top yellow.
1 minute remaining.
Got him.
We have the bomb.
Top construction by the yellow bridge. Chasing our guy in the connector.
Nice.
Connector.
I was about to donate 10k bits, but unfortunately
chasing
I have a high school
B-bomb.
Account with Chase and I have a limit of 400 a day mark fields.
I don't have amp on, I can't swap quickly.
Hold for detonation.
Outside connector, going back to connector. Nice.
Stay focused, no mistakes. This round is ours.
Nice calls. Wildcats fucking MVP of the team with zero kills even.
Search and
well,
destroy.
You know, because the teammates were bad, at least he was running around and I could be his ears.
Exactly, right? You're more helpful
know,
than all of our teams combined that round. You didn't.
I know he can't kill him, but I can be a UAV.
Destroy.
Or I can make him
enemy
into a UAV.
Overhead.
I can make him into
target
a UAV.
UAV is planting bomb on target. Keep eyes open. Bomb planted. Set the perimeter. Precision airstrike. Ready on your mark.
God, just worthless. Sick, dude. I'm so glad you're on our team. Keep it up. You're all unhelpful and dog.
They're willing to die.
It's okay,
for their mission.
I am here.
So be it.
I did ADS this kill though. Had to though, our teammates were too bad.
Search and destroy.
Told them, if they keep following me, we're leaving. I'll just back us out, and then they fucking guaranteed lose the game.
Retrieve the bomb. Destroy your targets. Allied UAV overhead. You have the bomb. Find the target.
I didn't see that guy. Gay boss is literally fucking with you. Inbound.
We're planting the bomb. Secure the area. Bomb planted. Set the perimeter.
Should I deal with Switch?
No kill.
Dog sh- awful players. Plus you suck. Yeah, you're right. 2-4, bottom of the team. Can't get any worse than that. Holy shit. Didn't get the kill. Tried, hit him with 3 shots.
They're hurting. Send them home. Switching sides.
Markspin, you suck. It's crazy how all the people that have 0.5 KDs think I'm bad. It's nuts, isn't it?
We have assets in
it's always
the
same people. Those are the people in chat that are like, you're so bad, Marksman. It's like your KD is like 0.2. You've never won a game in your life without players like me on your team backpacking your sad, worthless.
Sad, worthless.
Hey, so 25.
So bad he can't even fit it all in one sentence.
Yes.
You're sad, worthless shit ass. Right out of fucking breath, trying to tell that kid how bad he was. Top fucking bomb shot, dude. How'd he get up there?
Oh shit, I'm crying. Oh, that's so funny.
I can't even fucking stand her ass.
I'm in tears.
Bro, chat, you guys ever eat those peppercini things you get from Papa John's, dude? I just ate 2 of them bitches. They're kind of spicy. Oh! No, you don't eat those things? They're so good.
Cheers.
UAV is ready for flyover. The bomb has been defused. Maintain pressure. Next round, we crush them.
I'm not gonna lie, Nick. You've got some boomer-ass reaction time today, man. I don't know what's going on in your old age, but...
I'm trying to give people a chance. I'm so f***ing good, I thought I'd handicap myself a little bit.
Oh, man.
It's not working, though.
Morty.
Critical assets identified. Enemy UAV overhead. This is Falcon 3-0. Good copy. UAV beginning flyover.
Why do you idiots try?
Airstrike, ready on your mark.
Damn it, I didn't get him. He's outside blue.
Yeah, my grenade would have blown his head off, but he got killed. Yeah,
someone got him.
UAV is out of fuel. Turning to resupply. They're hurting. Send them home.
It's crazy that you would say some dumb shit like that. It's crazy.
Yeah.
J-Boss, you can try to shoot me, but I move way too f***ing fast. I'm fast as f***. You can't catch my ass.
Back.
You never will kill me, dumbass! Okay, that guy did. He has a 725 also. But the first guy, never. Not his f***ing dreams.
Oh.
Thanks for the kill, retard. What the fuck?
Hey, what just happened? A body go flying?
The body just landed on my head over there.
Nice 725, flip, pussy.
Молодцы, ребята. Well done. Command will be pleased.
Get carried, shitter. Just because you're good at the game doesn't give you right to disrespect to others. No, that's actually exactly what it does. I think you got it backwards. That's exactly what people who win do. If you don't like it, get better, then you can win.